Dogs love to chew. Anyone with a puppy or a growing adolescent will know this too well. But when this destructive chewing becomes a problem, we can have something on our hands that we need to deal with. Robert, why do dogs like to chew?
Well, it's natural for dogs to chew anyway, because that's how they live in the wild. I mean, they'll eat anything and everything, and a lot of that involves chewing into carcasses or vegetation.
Yes.
So we recognise they have a need, but sometimes then their diet doesn't provide them with that.
Yes.
And there are circumstances and emotional reasons, such as anxiety and frustration, which can cause chewing and destructiveness as well.
Okay. Now, puppies are big chewers. Why is that?
Well, they need to chew to develop the adult ability, the strong teeth, strong jaws, to eat what they would normally eat in the wild.
And how can we divert this chewing attention away from the things that we love and perhaps put them onto something a bit more practical?
Well, it gives them something to work on. For instance, we don't want them to be chewing tennis balls. It's not good for their teeth, because the way a tennis ball is constructed, it actually wears down the teeth very effectively.
Okay.
Yeah. So something like that, which they can get their teeth into, they can get a bit of, you know, a bite on it.
Yes.
So it's not totally hard. And they can lift it up and they can carry it around, they can throw it about. It provides a lot of elements of sort of just activity, which is going to be good for helping them relax in that environment. Mm.
Because, I mean, we're not going to be able to stop it, so there are ways. Why do, you know, staffies love, like we've got the big staffy ball here, like staffies love their big balls and push them along, and if you've got a soccer ball, it doesn't last long, does it?
The dear old staffy does have a reputation for being really sort of compulsive about its attempts to get into these sort of things.
And
that's why it's got to be as hard as that to be staffy resistant, hence the name staffy ball.
I mean, and we can't stop it, can we, really? So we need to be able to address it.
Yeah, we don't want to bottle it. Say, well, why do they want to chew? We know that the young pups need to chew, so let's provide them with appropriate, say, a certain type of soft bones, like rib bones and things like that, which are safe, not the hard bones which can crack teeth. And provide them with other things like these when they're older. Again, recognising that each dog's an individual. Some dogs take to them, some dogs don't. But these things are available, and let's just give them the choice.
Yeah, absolutely.
Let them vote with their teeth.
Well, destructive chewing is actually a very big topic that we can't cover off right now. So if you'd like to find out more, visit the Pooches at Play website.